very wise choice.
We know what we've got to do. Your own personal DMV. I can still work a spray can. It's got a whole new profile.
Thank you.
This is huge. gas at the Lost out near my place by the Alamo Sea. I've left some silenced weapons in my garage for you, so head here first.
Shores to the Lost's camp at Stab City. top bottom. Don't let anyone see you. If you're seen, they'll wake up the other guys, and the surprise will be ruined! That'll be guys standing around, kicking the shit and guys on patrol. If two guys are looking at each other, you're gonna have to take them down at the same time. Do not move on the vans till you got all the guards. We need them all gone before you move.
You're an ass.
Rocks, fucking civilians!
You're so goddamn dead!
Hey, civilians!
Asshole!
This ain't a nice hood for a stroll, bitch! Fuck!
There's the boss. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company.
Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's stop it. Stop it! It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy. You go in well-armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out! Because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
Here we go, the one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control, you're on, well, crowd control. You get in their faces, shout at them, shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them, mind you, that wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker, your first job is to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. When that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault. I've given you special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely. Like I said, this is a big deal, people. Don't fuck it up. Go! We need crowd control managing hostages. Demolitions and hacker putting down guards. Again, try not to kill the hostages. If this goes to shit, we'll need collateral. The guards are down. Okay, demolitions, blow the first gate. Charges are on a timer. Keep that in mind. Remember, if you get your own door, special alloy, only the thermal charges. convoy will work on them. Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something. Now, further down the hill, take a right. cops have cleared all vehicles near the bank. You're making a run for those bikes. I'll take you on the best route, trying to keep you away from as many cops as I can.
For you.
And to get upstate. We left the dinghy in Red Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. Go, 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 go! Operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops. You don't want to get surrounded. Move! Move! Depository, and they're all about around to tear the ass out of the chief of police. Cops on the street will be highly motivated to bring you down. But you don't need to worry about that. Just get to Raton Canyon. I've got a plan.
Walks with a cane.
get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. Lots of time. When you're put in jail for robbing a bank and putting down a load of cops, you don't have time right now. Get out of there as quick as you can.
Best way to get away from the cliff.
your bikes and start gliding. That's easy, right? Coming from a guy who walks with a cane. Is coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, and the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then... What was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I'm a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.
Good to see you, boss. Hi there. How can I help you? Anything to keep you productive, boss. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full.
Turn, motherfucker! Stupid dick!
Christ almighty!
Damn! Holy shit!
The bullets just bounce off. There you go.
Thank you. Shit, I don't know if I'm scared or turned on. What's up? No substitute for the personal touch. That is a wholesome day's fun taken care of.
Thank you. going to that swinger party this weekend?
Purchase a luxury penthouse apartment on site, and you and your friends can party.